with the second pick in the 2008 NBA draft, the Miami Heat select Michael Beasley from Kansas State University.
You know, throughout all this debate, will it be Beasley, will it be Mayo, Mark Jackson said, if I got the second pick, I pick Michael Beasley and I take my phone off the hook. The Heat now, their first lottery pick since 2003. And this means that freshmen have now gone 1-2 in the NBA draft for the second straight year. And it's also the only two times in NBA history this has happened. Beasley, a unanimous first-team All-American, Big 12 Player of the Year, 26 points per game.